शुक्लां ब्रह्म विचार सार परमां आद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणा पुस्तकधारिणीं भयदां जाड्यांधकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वंदेतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां। अथ तत्पुरुषः नौ तत्पुरुष समास प्रकर तत्पुरुष समास सेक्शन इज स्टार्टिंग। तत्पुरुषः अधिकारोयम् प्राग् बहुव्रीहेः सी अष्टाध्यायी। टू वन ट्वेंटी टू एंड इट विल गो अप टू 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 ट्वेंटी टू सी त्वाच अप टू त्वाच सो 23 is Shesho Bahuvrihi, before Shesho Bahuvrihi, it is the Adhikara, therefore Prag Bahuvrihehe, before Bahuvrihi, this is the Adhikara. अधिकारोयं प्राग् बहुव्रीहेः अयं बहुव्रीहेः प्राक् अधिकारः। देन द्विगुश्च वेरी नेक्स्ट सूत्र द्विगुः च व्हाट इज द्विगु व्हाट इज द्विगु संख्यापूर्वो द्विगुः वेर इज द सूत्र संख्यापूर्वो द्विगुः देर इज अ सूत्र लाइक दैट सी 52 टू वन 52 संख्यापूर्वो द्विगुः ए समास विच इन विच संख्या इज द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज अ संख्या शब्द दैट काइंड ऑफ समास गिवन बाय सी 50 एंड 51 सूत्र नंबर 50 एंड सूत्र नंबर 51 दे आर गिविंग ए समास इन विच संख्या इज द फर्स्ट वर्ड सच समासास दे आर कॉल्ड द्विगु समास दे आर कॉल्ड द्विगु समास नो दीस द्विगु समासास आर आल्सो तत्पुरुष इट इज स्टेटेड हियर द्विगुश्च तत्पुरुषम तत्पुरुषः इज अनुवृत्ति द्विगुः च तत्पुरुषः ईवन द्विगु ईस तत्पुरुष द्विगुः अपि तत्पुरुषसंज्ञकः स्यात्। नौ ही इज गिविंग तत्पुरुष समास सूत्रास द्वितीया श्रितातीतपतित गतात्यस्त प्राप्तापन्नैः द्वितीया शीता अतीत पतित गत अत्यस्त प्राप्त आपन्नैहि नंबर 21 24. सो समासः सॉरी या फर्स्ट तत्पुरुषः सह सोपा सुप समासः समासः सो द्वितीया इज कनेक्टिंग विद सुप सो द्वितीयांतम सुपंतम सो द्वितीयांतम सुबंतम द्वितीयांतम सुबंतम सो द्वितीया इस सुप इट्सेल्फ कैन नॉट गेट इनटू समासा सो सुबंता एंड सुबंता इज नॉट द्वितीया इट इज द्वितीयांतम सुबंतम ए सुबंता विच इज एंडिंग इन द्वितीया विभक्ति श्रित अतीत पतित गत अत्यस्त प्राप्तापन्नैहि श्रित डॉट 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 आपन्नैहि आपन्नैहि 3 3 सो सुपा इज 3 1 इट शुड बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू 3 3 सुबंतैहि सुबंतैहि 3 3 नाउ सी हियर श्रिता व्हाट इज श्रिता शिण्य धातु प्लस त प्रत्यय बिकम्स श्रिता अतीत अति उपसर्ग इण गतौ त प्रत्यय बिकम्स अतीत पतित पतल प्लस त गम प्लस त अति प्लस अस प्लस त प्र उपसर्ग आप आप्ल धातु प्लस त एंड या आप आ उपसर्ग पद प्लस त आपन्न सो दीस वर्ड्स ऑल ऑफ देम आर तांतास त अंता What is a tanta? Ta pratyaya. Which kind of pratyaya it is? Yeah, nishtha. What is it? It is krit. Or tadhita. What? It is a kridanta. Ta pratyaya is a krit pratyaya. Therefore, shita, atita, etc. are kridantas. Is a kridanta a pada? Kridanta is a pada? No. Kridanta is a pratipadika. It is not a pada. Then what is a pada? Suptingantam padam. Subanta and tinganta are pada. So, kridanta. This shita is not a subanta. श्रित अतीत पतित गत अत्यस्त प्राप्त एंड आपन्ना दे देमसेल्स आर नॉट सुबंतास अंडरस्टूड दे आर कृदंतास दे आर नॉट सुबंतास बट दे कैन टेक सुप्रत्यय when you add a supratyaya when you add a supratyaya yeah it becomes shitaha this is a subanta shita itself is not a subanta therefore he cannot make shita up to apanna into an adjective of subanta Shita etc. cannot become an adjective to Subanta because they are not Subanta, they are Kridantas, Shita etc. Therefore, Varadaraja says, from Shita etc. we should take a Subanta in which Shita etc. are Prakriti. What is Prakriti? This is called prakriti. This is called pratyaya. Prakriti pratyaya. To which you add pratyaya is called its prakriti. So now this is the prakriti of the su pratyaya. Therefore, Varadaraja makes a slight change here. Instead of saying aap. शीतातीत पतित गतात्यस्त प्राप्तापन्नैः सुबन्तैः ही सेस शीता अतीत पतित गतात्यस्त प्राप्तापन्न प्रकृतिकैः सुबन्तैः सुबन्तैः सो हियर सुबन्तास whose prakriti are these. Understood? Yeah. Saha, Vibhasha is coming as anuvritti. Vibhasha. Vibhasha. विभाषा समासः समासः मीन इट इज समस्यते समासः फ्रॉम समासः वी गेट समस्यते सः तत्पुरुषः समासः So this samasa is tatpurusha samasa. Dvitiya Shritatita patita Gatatyasta प्राप्तापन्नैः द्वितीयान्तम् शितादिप्रकृतिकैः सुबन्तैः सह वासमस्यते स च तत्पुरुषः द्वितीयान्तम् सुबन्तम् द्वितीयांत सुबंता शितादि प्रकृति कई ही सुबंताई ही विद सुबंतास हुस प्रकृति आर शिता एट्सेट्रा सहा आप सहा विद्यम वां समस्यते ऑप्शनली इट अंडरगो समासा सच तत्पुरुषः It is Tatpurusha. Example, Krishnam Shitaha. कृष्णश्रितः
इत्यादि।
ही गिव्स ओनली वन एग्जांपल, अदर एग्जांपल्स यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड ऑन युवर ओन। सो कृष्णं श्रितः, see in all these examples the dvitiya, the dakta pratyaya is added in the sense of kartari. Ta pratyaya is added in the sense of kartari. Ta pratyaya is generally karmani, but in some cases ta pratyaya can be added in kartari also. So we are taking the ta pratyaya is kartari. कृष्णं श्रितः, कृष्णं श्रितः, टू वन श्रितः, श्रितः मीन्स् शिन्य सेवायां धातु प्लस कर्तरी त मीन्स् वन हू हैज सर्वड कृष्ण, one who has served Krishna is called Krishnam Shitaha. So now Krishnam, Krishna plus am plus Shita plus Su, Krishna plus am, Shita plus Su. सो वै द्वितीया शितातीत पतितगतात्यस्त प्राप्तापन्नैः दिस समास हैपन्स। सो दिस इज द्वितीयांत एंड दिस इज अ श्रित प्रकृतिक सुबंत, दे अंडरगो समास। सो नौ कृष्ण प्लस अम श्रित प्लस सु, दिस बिकम्स ए तत्पुरुष समास by dvitiya shritatita patatyasta gatita shritatita patita gatatyasta praptapannehi tatpurusha samasa. Now in this tatpurusha samasa, which one should be first? Krishna should be first or Shrita should be first? Which one? How to decide? प्रथमा निर्दिष्टं समासे उपसर्जनम्, विच वन विल बी उपसर्जनम्? प्रथमा निर्दिष्टं, सी द्वितीया इस इन प्रथमा विभक्ति, द्वितीया इज इन प्रथमा विभक्ति इन द सूत्र, देयरफॉर द्वितीयांत इज प्रथमा निर्दिष्ट, अंडरस्टूड? या, देयरफॉर कृष्णम इज प्रथमा निर्दिष्ट। समास विधायक सूत्रे प्रथमा निर्दिष्टम इज दिस वन कृष्णम द्वितीयांत, अंडरस्टूड? देयरफॉर उपसर्जनम पूर्वम दिस कृष्णा विल बी केप्ट फर्स्ट। देन सिंस इट इज अ समास, इट हैज प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा एंड सिंस इट इज अ प्रातिपदिक सुपो धातु प्रातिपदिकयोः, इट विल गेट ड्रॉप्ड, सो कृष्णश्रिता कृष्णश्रिता इज द प्रातिपदिका. देन नाउ यू हैव टू डिसाइड वाट इज द जेंडर ऑफ दिस समास. What is the linga of this samasa? What will be the gender of this samasa? See, there is a sutra. Paravallingam dvandvatatpurushayoho. See. परवल्लिंगम द्वंद्वतत्पुरुषयोहो या 2426 परवल्लिंगम द्वंद्वतत्पुरुषयोहो. सी अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस सूत्र इन ए द्वंद्व समास एंड इन ए तत्पुरुष समास द जेंडर ऑफ द समास द लिंग ऑफ द समास विल बी इन अकॉर्डेंस विद द लिंग ऑफ द परा. परा मीन्स द लास्ट वर्ड Paravat lingam, the linga of the samasa will be the linga of the last word. So, in order to determine the gender of the samasa, you have to see the gender of the last word, shrita. This shrita. It is pullinga. Since this linga is pullinga, Krishna Shrita also will be pullinga. Therefore, Krishna Shrita ha Krishna Shrita plus su becomes Krishna Shrita ha. Ityadi. So you can look into the other examples yourself. Krishnam Shritaha Krishna Shritaha Ityadi. Yeah. Then Tritiya Tatkritarthena गुणवचनेना तृतीया तत्कृतार्थेन गुणवचनेन. तृतीया तृतीया इस प्रथमा निर्दिष्ट 1-1 तत्कृतार्थेन हियर तत्कृतार्थेन तत्कृत इस सेपरेट विद द लुप्त तृतीया विभक्ति तत्कृत है स लुप्त तृतीया अर्थेन तृतीया विभक्ति गुणवचनेन नंबर सो तत्पुरुषः सुप सह सुपा समासः विभाषा सो तृतीया सुप मीन्स तृतीयांतम सुबंतम सुबंतम सॉरी दिस इज 1-1 तत्कृत गुणवचनेन तत्कृतेन गुणवचनेन तत्कृतेन आई हैव एडेड अ तृतीया विभक्ति हियर गुणवचनेन तृतीयांतं सुबंतं तत्कृतेन गुणवचनेन सुबंतेन आल्सो अनदर अर्थेन सुबंतेन अर्थेन सुबंतेन So, see here also we should understand that gunavachanena, gunavachana prakritikena subantena. We have to understand that. And arthena also artha prakritikena subantena. So, I don't write it here, but we should understand it so. Vibhasha. विभाषा समस्यते सह तत्पुरुषः समासः सो तृतीयांतं सुबन्तं ए तृतीयांत सुबंता तत्कृतेन गुणवचनेन हाँ हियर गुणवचन शुड बी अंडरस्टूड फर्स्ट गुणवचन मीन्स गुणम उक्तवान इति गुणवचनः That which referred to a guna in the past. That which referred to a guna, a quality in the past, is called gunavachana. See, uktavan is past tense. In the past, it refer to a guna. Means now it is not referring to a guna. Now what does it refer to? It refers to a dravya, a matter, a substance, an object, not an attribute. Earlier it referred to an attribute, but now it is referring to a substance. Such word is called gunavachana. And this gunavachana should be in such a way that it is tatkrita. Tat refers to tritiyanta artha. So tatkrita, tatkritam, tatkritaha. So tat refers to tritiyanta artha. The meaning of the object, the meaning of the word which is in tritiyanta. Tritiyanta artha krita, kritaha. The guna vachana, the guna in the guna vachana should be caused by the meaning of the tritiyanta. Therefore, tatkritena gunavachanena means a word which originally referred to a guna which was caused by the meaning of this tritiyanta. Understood? No. See, okay. Let when I explain this with the example, it can be understood. This is a little difficult in the beginning. Now see, there is a what is the example? Shankulaya. See, Shankulaya Khandaha is the example. Shankulaya is Tritiyanta. Shankulaya Khandaha. Khandaha. See, now this Khanda word. Please see here. Khanda word. How this is derived? Khandanam khandaha. Ghanya pratyaya. Khandadhatu means to cut. Khandadhatu means to cut. Plus ghanya becomes khandaha. Bhave ghanya means cutting. The action of cutting. Action of cutting, the process of cutting. Now, this process of cutting is caused by Shankula, an instrument called Shankula. Shankula is a knife, an instrument called Shankula, knife. Therefore, this is a guna, khanda. Cutting is a guna. It is an attribute caused by Shankula. But then, this is the original meaning. Cutting is the original meaning. Khandanam khandaha. But we use the same word khanda to refer to a piece. ए पीस विच इज कट therefore originally it was referring to cutting guna now it is referring to a dravya means a piece which is associated with the action of cutting understood yeah and this see now what is the connection between shankula and khanda khanda guna is originally caused by shankula and now this khanda piece has this this word khanda is now used in the sense of piece but originally it was used in the sense of khanda guna therefore it is guna vachana now it is guna vachana khanda word is guna vachana because earlier it was referring to a guna now it is referring to a guni that which has a guna so now this tritiyanta gets compounded with the khanda tritiyanta shankulaya gets compounded with the khandaha because the word khandaha is a guna vachana and that guna is caused by shankula now it's clear yeah so that is one part of this sutra and another aspect of this sutra is tritiyantam arthena subantena the word artha the word artha artha can mean wealth or artha can mean prayojana purpose so the word artha with the word artha also subanta can compound सी तृतीया तत्कृतार्थेन गुणवचनेन तृतीयांतम् तृतीयांतार्थकृतगुणवचनेन अर्थेन च सह प्राग्वत् तृतीयांतम् द तृतीयांत शब्द तृतीयांत अर्थकृत गुणवचनेन विद द वर्ड विच अर्लियर रेफर टू ए गुणा कॉस्ड बाय द मीनिंग ऑफ तृतीयांत Yeah, and arthena cha and also with artha saha with va optionally pragvat means samasyate and it is tatpurusha samasa pragvat means like before example फर्स्ट एग्जांपल फॉर गुणवचन शंकुलया खंडः शंकुला खंडः शंकुलया खंडः शंकुला खंडः या So second example, it is with artha. Dhanyena arthaha. Dhanyarthaha. Dhanyena, with dhanya, grain. Artha means prayojana, purpose. Purpose from grain. Dhanyena arthaha, dhanyarthaha. Tatkriteti kim. Why tatkrita is told? Why just gunavachanena had been enough? Then counter example, akshnakanaha.
Akshnakanaha.
Here, akshna, tritiya vibhakti, is in the sense of yena angavikaraha. There is a sutra in vibhakti, in karaka section, in vibhakti section, is not there in Laghu Siddhanta Kaumudi. It is not there in Laghu Siddhanta Kaumudi. It is there in Siddhanta Kaumudi, and Ashtadhyayi you will find. Yena Angavikaraha. Because of that, there is Tritiya Vibhakti. So, here, akshna means with respect to eyes, with respect to eye. Kanaha, kanaha means one-eyed. Kana means one-eyed person. So, here, kana is a gunavachana. Because the word kana originally refers to a guna. What is the guna? Blindness in one eye. Blindness in one eye is called kana. Kana is a roga. But then, the word kana is used to a person who has the blindness. Who has the blindness in one eye. Then it becomes gunavachana. Originally, kana is blindness in one eye. It is a guna. But then, the word kana is used for the person who is blind at with one blind in one eye. So, therefore it is gunavachana. Now, there is an expression, akshna kanaha. Akshna means, as far as his eye is concerned, he is kana. Akshna, akshinna shabda, akshi shabda, ikaranta akshi shabda, becomes akshna. Ikaranta napumsakalinga akshi shabda. Tritiya ekavachanam akshna. Akshna kanaha. Here, the kanatva is not caused by eyes. Eye. Therefore, tatkritatva is not there. Kana shabda is a gunavachana, but it is not tatkrita. Means it is not tritiyantakrita. It is not caused by akshi. Therefore, here, this samasa cannot happen.
Nrittavasane nata raja rajo ननादढक्काम नव पंचवारम उद्धर्तु कामः सनकादि सिद्धान् एतद्विमर्शे शिव सूत्रजालम्।
So your samasa will not. samasa will not happen because the criterion mentioned is not fulfilled. Tatkritattva is not there. In the Kana, Kana is a Gunavachana, but Tatkrita Gunavachana it is not. That is why this sutra will not apply here.